Welcome to Inside Sim Racing. I'm John Sable, and today we're bringing you another test drive of iRacing's new Season 1 2016 build, even though we're still in 2015. And pretty much we're taking the best of both worlds of what we've already done and combining it into one video. So today we have the McLaren MP4-30 running at the Nurburgring again, but instead of running only the GP course, we're also combining it with the Nordschleife and running the big combined course. And this is the longest course that you can run in the combined configuration. Before we get started, I want to mention a couple things. First, this is a pre-release build. Second, we're running this on my bat today with the BenQ XR3501s in triple, and that's a whole lot of pixels to push out. So the in-car view is going to be super pretty, but when we run the replay afterwards, have all the settings turned up, you'll really get to see the nice graphics that iRacing has put into not only the car, but to the track as well. Also, running a little bit of a lower camera view than usual to show you guys the different things running on the dash on the wheel, especially the ERS. And one thing of note, from the previous video, people were asking why weren't we utilizing the ERS more, and it's an automatic system. With the only really thing you're able to do is change some engine mapping and some of the harvesting settings, but besides that, it runs on itself, and it only runs for 33 seconds a lap. So if you see me out there running around the Nordschleife and I'm at 100% energy and not using it, that's the reason why. Hardware-wise, we're running the Thrustmaster T300 wheelbase with the Ferrari F1 rim and the Thrustmaster T500 pedals with the Rickmotech brake mod that we reviewed a little while back. And then, like as I already mentioned, running the BenQ XR3501 monitors, which we also reviewed recently. And since we're running these monitors and they have 180 degrees of screen, we're gonna run with the GoPro so you guys can kind of get a little bit of the experience of what it's like to be in a little more of a in-the-car setting. So with that, let's run the laps.